The cop showed up right now.
Yo, what's up guys, it's boy Shift as well. I'm a Swedish bro right now. Welcome back to another Epic Adventure guys. And now legit enter the freaking Venom Mansion guys. And actually called as Maison Black Dress because there's actually a beautiful black dress hanging here guys in one of the sleeping rooms guys on the freaking closet. But I'm gonna show you that later guys, not freaking kitchen now. All the stuff is actually here. I mean, not all the furniture guys, but most of the furniture is still left inside guys in good shape. So smash the like button now. Subscribe to Rigo because he is texting unlocked with our girlfriend on Snapchat, dude. So let's get straight to the video. Alright guys, we're now legit here inside the freaking living room itself. It's a little bit empty guys, but at least the table is still left behind. What makes this actually beautiful, it looks like a table from Hobbits, you know? Giant table to eat and to doing other stuff guys on the table right now. But there's actually a very special place and now known as the Black Dress. Because there's actually a black dress, like I said guys in my intro, here. And the sleeping room. Oh, I never noticed that before. And the funniest part is actually, guys, they actually... What the hell is he doing, man? There's actually a swimming pool here as well, guys, but I don't know where the heck the swimming pool is, but we're gonna find together for the swimming pool, guys. So definitely watch the full video if you can. I'm there to watch the full video. There's some beautiful art here. Crazy place. Especially with the green walls. Do something funny. Can he walk like an idiot? Imagine if the cops come and they see a dude like him walking into the freaky building. They definitely, I guess, run away because they are scared. So here you are guys, one of the sleeping rooms. And why the heck is my screen blurry right now? Dude. And there's actually some weird ass boxes here guys, filled with some new stuff. I don't know what the heck is this. For insulation or something, I'm not for sure. But look, some more boxes here that filled with new stuff. That's actually so weird. But this house is literally like a freaky, yeah, prison, you know? There's actually a window. What the heck are you doing, man? You're crazy. Look guys, the beautiful sleeping room as well. And that's actually so cool. Never noticed that before. Now I noticed this guys from camera. That chair is crazy as hell. And also, that's the reason guys why it is called as Maison Black Dress. Dude, you jerker. Jesus Christ, guys, look at this, what beautiful that black dress is actually. Guys, check this out, there's actually my car there in front of me. But if you're gonna see this freaky mansion, guys, from the outside, it's actually so cool. Look at you walking, dude. I'm gonna fill the uncut again, guys. Because I really want to show you everything right now without cuts. I can know, let me know in the comments below if you love uncut tapes or not. I mean, adventures, guys. Alright. Okay, lights are not working anymore. I'm actually wondering where the hell the swimming pool is actually. If you want to say butthole and Netherlands, well, just say it as a no. So we're gonna spell it again guys, and you nol. As and Netherlands guy is actually nol. It's Flemish.
like a button in all.
I'm not gonna translate, guys, because you don't want to know what we just saying.
Hey, you know. Hey, you know.
Crazy, crazy place. Sometimes, guys, we have a lot of fun during exploring. And what the heck is this door going?
I know.
Not to my know. So now you learned a little bit Netherlands, actually Flemish, guys.
That's wrong.
Cut grass. And why the heck is there actually a table here? With a freaking knife, what the heck is that? What the hell is that? Okay, this one. Okay, now it's not working anymore, man. Yeah, dude! You destroyed it! Alright, enough. Some papers here. That car was loud, so dude. Look, guys, some old papers here, paperwork. This was actually from 2013, so 5 years ago. Maybe it's not a ballot for that long. What did you found? You guys, you know, entering the basement.
The armor is here.
No way! Yo, what the hell? This car is actually in good shape, man. And you found it, dude. Guys, a freaking Opel Astra. Check this, guys. Good shape. That's good shape, dude. So sad it's not open. Maybe the keys are here, dude. Imagine. Alright, guys, this makes it stay so cool right now. Because there's actually a car as well here. Probably from the owner. And yeah, but the license are gone. And so sad it's locked. Oh, what the hell is this? What the hell? There's just like a house under a house. But where the heck is the swimming pool, dude? What, they found swimming pool? What the hell, dude, which place is that? Guys, we're now legit in a freaking basement, and this basement is actually very huge. I never expected that, because the house, if you're gonna see the house from outside, guys, you will see how the heck can a basement be so big, because the house is so small. I mean, little, you know? Yo, this is actually a cool basement here. Guys, let me know what the heck it is. It's something for the garden, I guess. Or maybe it's not food, definitely not food, so... I'm not sure what the heck it is, but... Alright, let's go explore further right now. Whoa, a workspace here as well, dude, what the hell? A lot of nails, other stuff here. That's nice. Your flashlight is haunted, dude.
Okay.
Crazy. Guys, if you want a perfect moment right now, you literally found a perfect right now. Alright, so we have, guys, a beautiful house, some cool ass furniture, a freaky abandoned car and a pedestrian, guys, and also a swimming pool, but we didn't found the freaky swimming pool yet, but it'll come very soon. How's this stuff?
No, the roof, the collector.
Ah, not again. We found that in some multiple farmhouses, guys. Especially in the freaking bathroom next to the bed. I didn't say bathroom, I said bathroom, guys, to sleep, you know, not bathroom to clean yourself. Alright, guys, we're now literally outside, so. But where the hell is the swimming pool? Alright, guys, I'm now lost right now because we don't find the swimming pool. But there's actually a building in front of me, I guess, or not. There, is that the building or? There, something white there, what the heck is that? You see it? Guys, normally I saw some pictures from this house and a swimming pool is actually, guys, in the house itself normally. Right, guys, the cops showed up right now. Guys, the cops showed up right now. The cops showed up right now, dude. Come. Okay, sorry, because the cops are just built up right now. We're gonna get arrested or something. We're actually searching for this right now. Alright, guys, we just... Normally, I had permission by the cops, but we actually decided to leave this place right now, guys, because we don't...
guys from the house from outside. So yeah, enough talking now. It's about shifting as well.